got money in my hands that I really like to touch, so I don't.